All platforms gaming here once again, and my fifth Spyro slash A Hero's Tale continues on once again on the third realm of the Icy Wilderness. And there's only a few more things to get here for now. There will be backtracking, obviously, later for the Eskimo Village, 95, a light gem secret area. Obviously, that's the last thing I did from before. I'll be doing again that last. Like I said, after Red is defeated, I'm going to go back to the first realm to take care of the wall-kicking sections and the secret ascending the light gem area in Dragonflight Falls, and then I'm going to go to the second realm and take care of Sunken Ruins, and then take care of Cloudy Domain as well. So it'll be some time before I begin on the fourth realm again. It's now time to go and face Red for the very first sections of battle. I think I could have done better last time with Red on the first try on this playthrough. But I still can't talk when I'm trying to fight him, because that battle is easy to end up screwing up on. Better keep the water breath handy like last time, because they're needed in order to attack Red with those crates when they show up around him. And of course, you obviously have to take them out before he does.
I cannot believe this. How did you make it this far? I will deal with you now. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but alas, you have forged my hand.
Am I supposed to be scared of you? I've spoken to the elders, and from what I can make out, you're just a traitorous coward.
Ah, well then. Prepare, young dragon, to be taught a lesson. Or two.
Thank you. Well, well, you do have a lot of fire in you, but don't think you're any match against my infinite power.
Well, I was close to getting it without dying once, but I guess I couldn't count on that too much. I'll defeat him in the next video I make. Sort of happened this the same thing on the first try, whatever. As long as I can be able to correct my blurry videos, that's fine with me.